You know what? Good morning, everyone. This is Sunday, the 24th.